APNIC is the Asia-Pacific Regional Internet Registry, or RIR. The RIRs manage the distribution of internet number resources in their regions. This vital function contributes to the stability and reliable operation of the global internet. APNIC provides this and other services to our members and the wider Asia-Pacific internet community.
The RIRs are neutral, non-profit organizations that operate in a self-regulatory system. Decisions about managing internet resources are made in an open and transparent manner by the communities that use the resources. Each RIR works independently, but we also collaborate on some activities through the Number Resource Organization, the coordinating body for the five RIRs.
APNIC serves 56 economies in the Asia-Pacific region. Our community is large and diverse, with a membership that includes all types of organizations that run independent networks. Our wider community includes internet support organizations and technical standards bodies. We also engage with governments across the region to provide information on internet addressing and operations. APNIC works to support a global, open, stable, and secure internet that serves the entire Asia-Pacific community. APNIC is funded by membership fees. Membership is open to everyone, and most organizations that receive resources and services from APNIC also become members. Together, all APNIC members contribute to sustainable internet resource management in the region.
APNIC's core function is the distribution and registration of IP addresses and autonomous system numbers. APNIC delegates these resources according to community-driven policies. The delegations are published on a public database called the APNIC WHOIS database. We also manage reverse DNS zone delegations for each block of addresses distributed, along with other services relevant to our role as a number registry. All of these activities are carried out with the highest possible standards of trust, neutrality, and accuracy.
APNIC facilitates internet infrastructure development throughout the region through various partnerships. These projects assist in creating and maintaining a robust internet environment, such as root server deployment and supporting local and regional internet exchanges. APNIC also administers ISIF Asia, a small grants and awards program that stimulates innovation in developing communities using the internet as a social development tool. ISIF Asia is part of the SEED Alliance.
Another aspect of APNIC's role is to provide information and training services to assist the community in building and managing internet networks. Visit training.apnic.net for more information on our face-to-face workshops and e-learning sessions. APNIC Training also holds workshops as part of our regional conferences. APNIC conferences are held twice each year for the community to discuss internet operational issues, such as IPv6 transition techniques. At every conference, there is a policy meeting where anyone can contribute to the APNIC policy development process.
In support of the vision of an open and stable internet, APNIC contributes to global internet governance discussions as one of the numerous and varied stakeholders around the world. Each year, representatives from these groups meet at the Internet Governance Forum to discuss emerging opportunities and risks, share best practices, and build mutual cooperation.
If you want to know more about how you can contribute to the health of the Internet in the AP region, or if you want to become an APNIC member, visit our website at www.apnic.net. Visit training.apnic.net for more information about APNIC educational services. And visit isif.asia to learn more about how to apply for an ISIF grant. Contact the APNIC Help Desk if you have questions about any of our services.